rhyme game. 1, 2, buckle my shoe, a classic tune. But where did it come from? Let me give you the scoop. In the late 1700s in England streets, this rhyme game was created with kids it didn't eat. It taught them how to count while having some fun. Now it's making a comeback, come on, sing along. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, buckle some more. 5, 6, Nike kicks.
Ho, ho, ho.
That is so fire, fire. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, buckle some more. 5, 6, Nike kicks.
Ho, ho, ho.
That is so fire, fire.
Ha, yeah. Let's practice the body percussion section. Say the pattern first, then you repeat. 1, 2, listen, then go. Stomp, pat, clap, out. Pat, clap, out, clap. Stomp, pat, clap, out. Percussion section while facing a partner, and during the part where your hands were going outward, you would be clapping hands across with your partner. You have 10 counts to find a partner.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Sweet! Face your partner and let's try the body percussion with your partner. And make sure you keep a good steady beat with the rhythm performed. I'll say the pattern first, then you repeat. Here we go. Stomp, pat, clap, out. Pat, clap, out, clap. Stomp. The entire pattern all the way through. Are you ready? 1, 2, ready, go. Stomp, pat, clap, out. Pat, clap, out, clap. Stomp, pat, clap, out. Pat, clap, out, clap. Amazing! You may need to pause the video to practice that further, but if not, let's try and sing along with the song while performing the body percussion. Here we go!
1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, buckle some more. 5, 6, Nike kicks.
Ho, ho, ho.
That is so fire, fire. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, buckle some more. 5, 6, Nike kicks.
Ho, ho, ho.